Sadiq Khan clearly is really worried that this row has hammered his chances.
What's hammered Sadiq's chances has been a most extraordinary Islamophobic campaign by the Tory party. I never thought I'd see a British Prime Minister stand up in the House of Commons and repeat Islamophobic slurs. If anyone needs an inquiry, David Cameron needs an inquiry into Islamophobia in the Tory party.